Robin.
Why does Desi have to come?
Because Desi's part of the family now. Sort of. And Fidelma wants us to spend more time with them.
So why is Porrig coming? It's not like he got one of us pregnant.
Ha! Not yet, anyway.
You notice Martin's turn to bring a friend. Remember last time Sinead brought the green giant?
Don't call her that. It's not her fault she could only eat peas.
I can only eat peas.